All right, time for the first day of school. So we need to defeat 5 enemies with grab attacks, 10 enemies with heavy attacks, and we need to complete a level without receiving health damage. Bro, I don't think we can finish that. All right, so first day of school is easy. This one's medium level difficulty, right? So I'm gonna confirm this. Oh shit, this is the scene where Daniel has a black eye. Wait, we don't even get to change characters? Come on, bro. I guess we're still fighting that guy again. One. All right, that's another enemy defeated. Come on. Gotcha. Alright, we defeated 5 enemies with grab attacks. Now we need to defeat 10 enemies with heavy attacks. Alright, let's do this. Okay, get up. Alright, that's 2. Hey, kick in the face. Okay. All right, nice. This is a barrier, it's indicated by this icon. But we can destroy barriers, all right? Okay, let's go. We're gonna vandalize this cart. That's what we're gonna do. We just took down multiple enemies with one kick. One kick. That's great. Yeah, let's go. All right, kick to the face, right there. All right, we can continue going. All right, nice. All right. Yeah, we're gonna take you guys out with the bat, just like Johnny Lawrence style. Oh shit, we're going up against Jimmy. Alright. Take a crane kick, Jimmy. Boom. Okay, got a bit distracted there. All right, let's go. All right, we defeated Jimmy. Let's go. Have a kick in the face, guys. Let's try this again. Have a kick in the face. Hell yeah. All right, let's kick the shit out of this bag. Look at that, we got some health. Alright, we're going to the volleyball field. Oh, we're going up against Johnny Lawrence in the soccer field. Seems like you just don't quit. That is definitely a movie canon. Let's go. Let's kick. Akuma move, let's go. Boo! Right there. Finished it with the Akuma move. Yeah, the last one was a bit hard to do, but we got it.